Okay.
Well, well played. Just talk us through the closing five holes, five birdies to finish.
Well, you know what? It went by in a hurry. Of course, my heart was beating on 17T when I hit that 6-iron. Started at the right edge of the green and didn't move from there. And you know how it is. It's gut-wrenching when you hit a bad shot coming in, playing really well. But that stayed up. And for the putt to go in, that's a bonus.
And he's elevated you well up the leaderboard as well, a finish of 19 under.
Yeah, it's my best finish so far. Best four-round score ever.
I was just about to say, I mean, four excellent rounds, three of them sub-70, so you have to take plenty of positives out of that.
I will. I mean, it's been a long 1 month in really gruesome weather. To finish like this, I'm really happy. Now I'm going home now.
What aspects of the game have been tested most for you around here this week?
The game's been pretty good. It's my physical ability to carry on which has been tested this week. The putting's been really good. I haven't hit it that well. Today was much better with the hitting, the driver. Yesterday the driver was misbehaving. And all in all, pretty happy.
And from a mental perspective, with the heat this intense, is it very difficult to stay focused, particularly late on in the round?
It is. I mean, you get more and more tired. And as you do, your arms get jangled a bit. And with planes flying over, it doesn't help you. But it does test your mental capacity. Coming in the last three holes, 16, 17, 18. 18, not that tough a hole, but 16 and 17, definitely good holes.
Well played today.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thanks.